back on the track one more time. Shout out to Jeremy, shout out to Coach Vegas, shout out to Coach Io, and all my Wildebeest homies who made this happen. Well, I guess it was inevitable. Kickin' back, open woodlands, up, dap, push out the front end, expand, expending defense, too rich to ever overspend. Conquer, acquire more land, other gangs can only disband. Morrow, let's take to the mainland.
Yeah, I don't know if that's a good idea.
Sure it is, man. Get down, win our gang. Come full power. Don't try to challenge when y'all can't last half an hour. Fragile as a wildflower. Get something, you're quitting, you gotta cower. Let us in, we're gonna in it anyway. You only got a single chance to move away. Don't doubt it that there's not a thing that you can say. Cause you'll live by our rules if you decide to stay. I know you heard of me, can't find someone who didn't. And I'ma move along so the formalities can quicken. I mean it most literally when I address you, chicken. So it'll be in your best interest just to sit and listen. There's a new group in the city, time to make accommodations. We call ourselves a gang, but might as well be called a nation. We move in anywhere, get so secure in our location. I can spend my time just living in a permanent vacation. You'll always be at fault when there's a minor altercation. And you all know what happened to the gang of the crustaceans. If you ain't one of us, you're basically an infestation. I decree you pave the way for our wildebeest migration. Wildebeest, can't kill the beast. You just turn the heat to 15 degrees and you start a fight where you shouldn't be. And then panic when you can't panic leave. We got gold chains, we got big gains, and we take the continent one day. So don't mess with us and we'll take the place to say long live the new gang. Wildebeest, we the beast, turn a fight into a feast. Independent operations offer anything for me. If we had a vocal enemy, you know where they would be. Fought and fallen to the floor and trampled underneath our feet.
Wildebeest, remember the name.